Assalamu alaikum and good evening everyone. Now we are going to start the RT radiography. Okay, so now our crew is came for radiography. Now preparation going to be start. So we will show you how they are prepared for the radiography testing of the pipes, welding joints. So I will try to cover this all the things, and when they will start RT, that time we will leave the area because there is a radiations coming, so we need to secure ourselves. So now they are preparing.
This is using for panoramic.
Yeah, this is for panoramic.
I have only this in Saudi Arabia. No other people know have like this, no?
Very good. Very good. So he's the Mr. JP. And what's your name, boss?
Rupesh.
Huh?
Rupesh.
Rupesh. Yes. So now this is our crew, RT crew, and they are preparing. So as per the request, Mr. Rupesh is going to put this
ID and sub ID.
ID and sub ID. So you can see this all the things. What's name this one?
This one is the number.
Numbers. Okay.
This one, and the number and the alphabet.
Joint number. What you're doing? This one.
Yeah. IP number 6. 06. IP 3.
Yeah.
So just tell you which one.
So Mr. Rupesh, this also going to put this ID as per the request, and you can see the request, there is a drawing number, and this one is a sketch ID number, and also there is a weld number,
dia, okay, thickness,
dia and thickness also mentioned there. So as per the request, Mr. Rupesh is doing this ID for the full joint. Okay, as per the request, the dia and thickness and joint number also. Okay, so this is the basic procedure to do for radiography tester. So now I will show you the joints. Mr. Pesh is preparing the welding ID. So guys, this is our joint, 16-inch over joint, 16-inch, okay, and Mr. JP now is going for preparation of the RT. Yes, boss. Under RT. No, my RT is wrong. नहीं मैं वो सारी प्रिपरेशन करवा रहा हूँ. So now Mr. JP is preparing the RT, his preparation for RT radiography testing, and you can see the flange joint. This is a 16-inch dia, and there is a mention drawing number and joint number, anything. Welder ID, and you can see this line number, drawing number SW6, and there is all welder ID, this WPS number, QC who signed also, and spool number also too. So this is the major procedure for radiography. Yes. So you should mark there, na, at the... You can see what Mr. JP is going to do this. This which procedure, Mr. JP, you will...
Panoramic.
Panoramic. There is a total how much...
So, a total of 5 films. So I divide it into 5.
Okay, so yeah, now you are installing this IQI.
Yeah.
So guys, this is called IQI, okay? This is called IQI.
It's image quality indicator.
Image quality indicator. This will come on the film. When this will go for the radiography, so it will come on the... This, why you are using this one? Yeah. So why you are using this one, IQI?
This is for the sensitivity of our film.
Aywa. This is sensitivity of the film. Okay. So now he is adjusting this stand.
You can, based on this parameter, you can... see the things same as the wire required as the in a defect or discontinuity.
There you are. So guys, this video is very well helpful for all the beginners or for the radiography crews. And please, this is my humble request to all of you, kindly subscribe my channel and like, share, okay? So this is my request, all of you. This is number belt, this is IQI, and now he is fixing the capsule lead.
Gachu.
What?
Gachu. We cannot put the camera here.
Yes.
Because you are here, no. You are not allowed to near in the camera because you are not, you don't have proper training.
Yes. So when they will start, guys, the RT?
When we are starting, I will bring camera here and then you can take picture from there.
Yeah.
So you can see what
Okay guys, when Mr. JP bring the camera here, when he will start, just I will go from here in this area and I will try to shoot from another side. Okay, now they are going to start. As you can see, they set this all the films.
Covering the film.
Covering this. Okay.
This. Now we are ready to start.
Yes, now they are ready to start this whole. Yes. Okay, so this is the capsule. Now they are going to start, guys.